scrolled through it ever since. Like, we had some time playing this. I would hit the thing again, and this is beer cat here now. I hope this is good loot. Like, we had some time playing here. Cause if it's 700 gear, 1 mil drop, I'm gonna be pissed. Wow.
Thank you.
Esquilo. Ships.
module has run out of charges.
I have 44 seconds. Come on, drones, you can do it. Gotta put the carpet on again. How's it get? Oh, I'm longer than my last. I'm at 30 seconds. Come on, drones. Kick his ass. This is not going to last for long. Yeah, I'm dead. 10 seconds. Come on, come on, come on. Wait, that was a big jump. If these missiles will come back up. Alright, let's go. He's in hull on the origin conduit. I'm gonna have to leave these drones, but I think I'm gonna get him killed. He's in hull. Come on, guys. You can do it. Oh my god, 57 seconds. 4. I think I'm gonna make it. Come on, missiles, drones. Actually, I'm holding range for the missiles. I'm not getting the actual damage. Alright, so these drones can pull my drones. Let's see if I can save these drones. How many seconds do I have? 38 seconds. I'm zero on the origin conduit. Drones are returning. Come on, come on, come on, come on. 30 seconds. Drones are still returning. 24 seconds. Where are you, drones? Drones are in, conduit activated. I got out. Holy crap. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Holy crap. That was a close shave. What the hell? And that was a T3. First time running a T3. Gila seems very capable of doing this. Holy crap. Awesome. Yeah, my heart's on my chest, I'm not gonna go off now. Head back to the station, King's Landing.
Warp drive active.
So I got basically 20 million in loop. 20 million in 20 minutes. That's not very good, that's only 60 mil an hour. I didn't pick up all the loot. Not bad. Could have been faster if I was focused.